What? Dude, is that Sean Bean? I think that's Sean Bean.
Oh.
That's Sean Bean. He's got to die. That's the only thing I know about Sean Bean. He dies in everything he's in. He was a meme because of just how much he dies. One doesn't simply put Sean Bean in a movie and expect him not to die. But this isn't a movie. Things could be different. All right. Hello, everybody. My name is Cody, and this is my beautiful wife,
Bridget.
And welcome to, in the year 2023, only 12 years late to this one. You guys heard of Game of Thrones? Because we have. That's about all we know. Winter is coming. That's the name of the first episode.
Yep.
So, you know, I'm guessing it's late fall right now. Winter's on the horizon. I think there's dragons in this show, but possibly not till later in future seasons when they have better budgets.
Dragons.
But I know nothing. Peter Dinklage is in this. I feel like over the past 6 to 8 months, people have just kept saying in everything we watch, that person's also in Game of Thrones. So I feel like there's lots of people in here. May not recognize any of them, though, because...
Never read the books.
This isn't like our typical genre of type of like movies or anything. But everybody loved it. My brother was obsessed. He read all the books. He watched, I think, at least the first half of the show. And he's told me if we ever need a Game of Thrones expert that he'll help us out. But yeah, we're going to test this show out. So like the video and subscribe to the channel if you want us to do this whole series.
You might be new here. We're really weird.
Yeah, there's going to be a lot of dumb shit
said. You'll either love us or hate us.
I'm sorry. We're just having fun. We are paying attention. We will be confused. As with all of our previous series, like The Boys and Stranger Things, all of our Game of Thrones reactions will have extended and...
Uncensored,
because I feel like there's going to be a good amount of probably I'll have to censor here and there. Hopefully not too much, though.
Nice.
But they're usually like 10 to 12 minutes longer, those reactions over on the Patreon. And it's a fun time over there. And I don't know. Let's get into it.
Perfect. Can you go fill this up? Adult content, adult language, violence, and nudity.
Oh, man. We're going to see a lot of... appears as though winter's already here.
These fires are really strong.
What are we looking for?
Winter.
Shut up. Damn it. Bright as hell out here.
It's a huge wall.
You're going the wrong way, I think.
Is Jason Momoa in this?
From Aquaman?
Yeah.
From Fast X? Love that guy.
Fucking.
Sir, I don't know you. Oh!
Oh.
Were those limbs?
Oh, God. Man. Oh, you.
Oh,
no!
Ah!
Oh.
Oh! Dude, how did you miss that one? Oh, child! Oh!
Oh, fuck.
What do you expect?
That's a symbol.
Savages.
That's never good.
I never seen wildlings do a thing like this.
No, this was intentional.
How close did you get?
Close as any man would.
Too close.
You should go back to the wall.
Do the dead frighten you?
Mm-hmm.
Our order.
A little bit, they do.
Get back on your horse.
All right, we don't like this fucking guy.
They even killed the children.
Is he rich? Looks like he has a fancy coat.
Children. Of course, they will behead you as a deserter if I don't catch you first.
Ugh.
Get back on your horse.
My eye, dickbag.
Way to be supportive. We're a team, I thought.
He's like, you know what? That doesn't make me feel very good when you say things like that. Oh, man. Their coats make them look badass, though.
I know. I kind of want one of those. It's gone. No, no.
Wait, all of the...
They were here.
Yo, that's sketchy as hell. I like the sounds out here.
Why are you going off by yourself again?
They like splitting up. Oh, I found some intestines. Oh, your eyes are blue!
That?
Yo, that's not... This dude's not our main character, like I thought.
Not your horse. Oh, go get your horse, dude.
All of them. Wait a minute. Was that the... Oh, no. It was a setup. Baby. Wait, what? What's wrong with your eyes? Oh, they're fast.
It reminds me of Scooby-Doo, the Pirate Island.
Yo.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, was your head gone? Ooh, bye, buddy. Dude, what are you?
Oh.
What do you want me to do with that? What? All right, bye. I'm going to assume he died. I think it's safe to assume. Sean Bean, I told you. I bet you so much money he dies. That was a hype song.
Yeah, it was. Yeah, it was
dun, 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 dun. Oh, that's going to get stuck in my head. Oh, it's the knights who say knee.
Nay.
No, that's the horses. Oh, dude, it didn't kill you? Oh, you coming with a message, though, right?
I think I know what he's going to say.
Oh, is he there? Who was that guy? The British are coming? Winter is coming. Winter is coming.
But they're winter.
Oh, they're winter. Never mind.
Okay, I don't know.
All right, hold up. We're drawing too many assumptions. Right. Oh, shit. Wait. Never mind. I was gonna say that was great, but it wasn't.
Go on. Father's watching.
Wouldn't want to disappoint Father. Oh, your dad's Sean Bean? Oh, you poor child. Why is she side-eyeing her so hard?
She sucks.
Something tells me she'd rather be shooting arrows.
Maybe.
Keep practicing, Bran. Go on.
Don't think too much, Bran.
Bran?
Nice.
Woo!
Oh.
Told you!
Lord Stark! My lady.
My lord.
Just rode in from the hills. Captured a deserter from the Night's
Look
Watch.
Look at his fucking beard.
Get the lads to saddle their horses.
Oh, shit, dude. To. Nice work.
Law is law, my lady.
Oh, they're gonna kill him.
Tell Bran he's coming too.
For deserting the Night Watch? You might want to hear him out first.
He won't be a boy forever. And winter is coming.
Ah. Like legit winter. They're having an affair.
Is that...
Unless that's his sister's son.
I thought that was the oldest son.
I don't know. Maybe you're right.
Son.
Do you not want to hear a thing he had to say at all?
I saw the White Walkers.
The Walkers?
People need to know.
Oh, yeah, we're just going to kill him now.
Oh, God.
Why is it so big? It's like 5 feet tall.
Don't look away.
King of the Andals and the first
father will know if you do. Lord
of the Seven. It's kind of weird. Daddy likes it when you watch. Dude, that was quick. It's but a flesh wound.
You did well.
All right.
Thanks. That dude kind of looks like Jack Harlow.
Traumatized.
Ah, a little trauma do you good. He goes like, you fucking see that? That's pretty sweet.
Yo.
He's like, no, Dad.
You understand why I did it?
No.
Jon said he was a deserter. Is it Trace or the White Walkers?
Yeah.
White Walkers?
White Walkers have been gone for thousands of years.
So he was lying?
No.
No. Oh, shit, y'all really don't know. Okay. Things are gonna get interesting. You're gonna be like, man, I really probably shouldn't have beheaded that dude, but all right. Oh, is that your tongue?
No mounted lions in these woods.
There's some walkers.
Oh no, another one? Oh, the baby!
That's a wolf!
Fuck.
So what killed the moose and the wolf?
It was a deer.
It was a dire wolf.
What's a dire wolf?
Well, it's a wolf that died. Eh! Wait!
There are no dire wolves south of the wall. You want to hold it?
I do.
Kind of. Got a cute. Can we
keep
them?
Where will they go?
Oh, let's keep them.
Come with us.
I don't belong down here.
Let's keep them.
Better a quick death.
Fuck off, dude, with your swords.
Give it here.
No!
Put away your blade.
That one's a fucking serial killer. I'm just gonna point that out. He was so excited to murder a puppy. Well, I know it's a wolf, but...
One for each of the Stark children. The dire wolf is a sigil of your house. Mm-hmm. They were meant to have them.
Boom. Boom,
suck
daddy.
A dick.
You'll train them yourselves. You'll feed them yourselves.
Give it a couple weeks, he'll be stepping in the poop and like, oh, I'm gonna love him. Never mind, he's Sean Bean, he'll be dead.
Run to the litter.
Oh,
that one's cool.
That one's yours, Snow.
Snow.
I like that one.
I like that one. His eyes scare me, but...
Kingsland, capital of the Seven Kingdoms. Okay.
You name one of the wolves Rhea?
What? Why?
Because that'd be a diarrhea.
All right. You're done. Oh, what is this? A sacrifice or a relax? Oh, he died.
Oh, well, he's relaxed.
Ah! Oh, my God.
Dude, we should bring that back.
There's the throne.
Oh, the shit. Cool throne. Like the logo.
As your brother, I feel it's my duty to warn you.
Yeah?
You worry too much.
When we were seven, you jumped off the cliffs at Castle Rock. 100-foot drop into the water.
Oh.
You were never afraid.
Fuck that. Lannisters. I've heard the name Lannister. I've heard the name Jon Snow.
Mm-hmm.
Robert will choose a new Hand of the King, someone to do his job while he's off fucking boars and hunting whores. Or is it the other way around?
Oh.
You should be the Hand of the King.
That's a known I can do without.
So was that like the king?
Yeah.
I got there. I figured it out.
Oh, he's a messenger bird.
Oh, little tiny scroll.
Yeah.
No, you can't waste that little space with shit like that.
You're not an outsider.
I wonder if the old gods agree. There was a raven from King's Landing.
Oh, yeah. What'd it say?
John Arryn is dead. A fever took him.
Sorry for your
I
loss.
I know he was like a father to you.
Oh, the king guy?
The raven brought more news.
How much could it have possibly brought?
If he's coming this far north.
Something's up.
There's only one thing he's after.
Wait, what? What do they want? Oh, God.
He'll probably find out.
I'm told he drinks all night.
How much could he possibly drink? A man of his stature.
Is he short or something? You gotta be a dick about it.
So another king's coming?
I don't know how many kings there are.
I hear the prince is a right royal prick.
Think of all those southern girls he gets to stab with his right royal prick.
No. If you're talking about that guy from the previous scene, though, yeah, he seemed like a dick. Why are they all being dicks to him?
You have plenty of time. It'll take them a few. Damn, good for you. That's terrifying.
All right. Dude, hell no. Dude, my hands are instantly just sweating.
Look at the dog, or wolf.
Oh!
Brandon!
I'm a little wolf sitting there. These wolves are gonna get fucking huge, dude.
No more climbing.
I promise.
You always look at your feet before you lie.
Ah, he's gonna climb again, isn't he? Oh, dude, your helmet. That's very fun. That's very fun.
I know.
Sansa, where's your sister?
Fucking no.
Hey.
What are you doing with that son?
It's a dope helmet. There's just bar in it.
Which one's the king? That fucking kid?
I think it's this little douchebag, huh? Didn't the king just die? So
I don't know. Yeah, he did, but now there has to be a new king, right?
Oh, no. I'm going to get titties in here. Okay, we're done.
King. So aggressive. Brother?
No, he's
Grace.
No.
He's serious.
That's the king.
What?
You got fat.
Yo, what the fuck?
I haven't seen you. Where the hell have you been?
Guarding the north for you, Your Grace.
It's fucking here.
Aye, you're a pretty one.
Ew. All right.
Your name is?
Arya.
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 That's Jaime Lannister, the Queen's twin brother.
Would you please shut up?
Queen's twin. That's the queen. That's her brother.
Twin brother.
My queen.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, you're on it. You got this.
We've been riding for a month, my love. Surely the dead can wait.
Ned.
Dude, every time you have to like go somewhere far away, it's a significant portion of your life to get there.
How long are they going to be here? Because a month is a long time.
Yeah.
You remember me at 16? All I wanted to do was crack skulls and fuck girls. He showed me what was what.
Now look at you, king.
Now you fuck skulls and crack girls.
Fuck, dude.
Lord Eddard Stark, I would name you the Hand of the King.
Ed Stark, the Hand of the King.
I'm not worthy of the honor.
You helped me win the Iron Throne, now help me keep the damn thing.
Who's coming for it?
If your sister had lived, we'd have been bound by blood.
If your sister had lived, we'd be bound by blood.
I have a son, you have a daughter. We'll join our houses.
Were they like best friends? And he was with his sister?
No, they're gonna...
Died. Hey!
Oh, I was like, that drink must be really good.
Hey, calm down, Peter Dinklage.
Oh, this is the whorehouse.
Did you hear the king's in with and his twin brother? They say that he is the most handsome man in seven kingdoms.
And the other brother?
Is that you?
Brothers.
Where are you going?
There's the pretty one.
I hear they call him the imp.
Oh. I hear he hates that nickname.
It's a terrible nickname.
We've been expecting you, Lord Tyrion.
Who is this guy?
It's Tyrion Lannister.
Yeah, okay.
Our sister craves your attention.
So are they triplets? Didn't he say they were twins?
Now the Starks are feasting us at sundown. Don't leave me alone with these people.
Starks, Lannisters. We're all
and
here.
This is the first
mingling
of many courses.
Thank you.
See you at sundown.
Disappeared in a sea of titties. It's going to take a few episodes to figure out the whole families.
I know. We're going to need to fucking make a chart diorama behind us.
All right.
Oh, I have a poster board.
Dude.
Let's do it.
We might have to get a Game of Thrones poster board going.
She was my sister. She belonged with me.
Oh, God. Oh. Well, she's dead, so.
In my dreams, I kill him every night.
Him? Who did this?
Targaryens are gone.
The Targaryens? Pentos.
Across the narrow sea.
Across the narrow sea.
Daenerys!
What?
Daenerys!
Daenerys. Dude, these names
Everybody's
are going to be...
Everybody's hair is so perfectly blonde.
So hard to remember these names.
Touch it. Go on.
Yeah, it's like almost white.
We've been his guests for over a year and he's never asked us for anything.
Well, Illyria's no fool. He knows I won't forget my friends when I come into my throne.
Ah.
You still slouch. Let them see.
What? See what?
You have a woman's body now.
Cool. Oh, no!
Is that her brother? They have the same hair, so. Ha! Ah!
Is it her brother? Because I don't know.
I need you to be perfect today. Can you do that for me?
You thought this was the warm-up for a perfect day?
You don't want to wake the dragon, do you?
Wait.
I want dragons.
I kind of want dragons. I don't know if that was like a veiled threat or a real dragon.
When they write the history of my reign, sweet sister, they will say it began today.
It is her brother! What is wrong with him? This is weird. What's wrong with her?
It's too hot, my lady.
No, well, perfectly fine. I love burning.
She probably feels dirty.
I have to burn his fingers off of my skin. His touch.
Man, dude. You know what? She might be a serial killer. She had a look in her eyes.
I think Jason Momoa's coming.
Oh, yeah? I hope he's just like
Sir Aquaman. Momoa. Look at these beards, dude. Why don't you do this?
Jealous. Oh, that's him. I'd recognize those pecs anywhere.
And his sister, Daenerys of House Targaryen.
Oh, we're the Targaryens.
When Dothraki are defeated in combat, they cut off their braid so the whole world can see their shame.
Ah.
Khal Drogo has never been defeated.
Why is he looking this way?
And you will be his queen.
There you go, that's why.
I mean, you could do worse than Jason Momoa.
I feel like she's young.
I think so. I think the way he was saying you have a woman's body now means to me that she's probably like
17, 18, hopefully 20.
We're going to say at least 18, but like in the book, I would guess it was probably even younger.
Young.
Oh, dude. You got like those Chris Angel mind freak eyes.
Mind freak!
Hair freak.
Do I not impress you with my horse turning around?
Was that a no? Did you just get rejected?
The ceremony is over.
Oh shit.
Trust me, Your Grace. If he didn't like her, we'd know.
Dude, he would have straight murdered her, wouldn't he?
You think?
Soon you will cross the narrow sea and take back your father's throne.
The Iron One? That what you two want? Dude, when do you think they invented bras? Not yet.
No. They don't need them.
Soon. The Dothraki never stay still for long.
This dude really wants him to take his sister.
If you take me for a fool,
I take you for a king.
But obviously he's real strong. So they're like, here's my sister, take her, help me get my big throne back.
I give him a queen, and he gives me an army.
I don't want to be his queen.
Why not?
Figured that.
I want to go home.
So do I. How do we go home?
This is the only way he came up with.
I would let his whole tribe fuck you. All 40,000 men and their horses too, if that's what it took.
Okay, take this thing that's holding your dress together and just shove it in his face.
I feel like I need a scalding bath now.
Fuck this guy, dude. She's being trafficked!
Absolutely.
Why would he say no? He'd be the second most powerful man in the kingdoms.
He'd have to leave me.
Ah, that's already been requested, actually.
You left your home to come here. It's the only thing I ever wanted.
To get the fuck out of here.
A princess.
Party. This crown's pretty dope.
That is your husband. I was like, who are you beating? Really? I can't.
Is he dead yet?
Not who I thought it was going to be. I thought that was fucking Adam Driver.
Uncle Benjen.
Oh, we got an uncle.
Just didn't want to leave you alone with the Lannisters.
Yeah. Two
people a month.
Find you at the feast.
They're kind of weird, the Lannisters.
So take me with you when you go back. John. Father will let me if you ask him. I know he will.
Everybody wants to leave here.
I better get inside.
Shit's breaking.
Sounds like a party.
Your uncle's in the night's watch.
Hi.
What's he doing back there?
Preparing for a night with your family.
You're Tyrion Lannister. The Queen's brother?
Legend.
Greatest accomplishment.
You accomplished a lot at that whorehouse, sir.
You are the bastard, though.
Oh, no.
Lady Stark is not your mother.
Different mommy, huh?
The bastard. Let me give you some advice, bastard. Never forget what you are. Wear it like armor. And it can never be used to hurt you.
There you go.
All dwarves are bastards in their father's eyes.
Oh.
Damn. Isn't his name Jon Snow?
Yeah.
So that's why his name isn't...
Stark?
Stark.
Did you know him?
Of course I did. Just a lad.
Who, the one he beheaded?
Said the Walkers slaughtered his friends.
Well, the two he's with are still missing.
Weird, right?
Dire wolves, south of the wall. Talk of the Walkers.
Winter is coming.
Weird times.
It's your first time in the north, Your Grace?
Yes. Lovely country.
don't like it very much, actually.
I remember how scared I was when Ned brought me up here for the first time.
She's so upset.
How old are you? 13, Your Grace. You're tall.
Really?
And have you bled yet?
Oh, personal.
No, Your Grace. I hear we might share a grandchild someday.
Yeah. She wants to share a child for you, a grandchild for you.
Such a beauty shouldn't stay hidden up here forever.
13.
Well, he looks 13. I believe right. That. It makes more sense.
I hear we might be neighbors soon.
Why?
I hope it's true.
Are you stepping up?
I'm sure we'll have a tournament to celebrate your new title.
I bet you he wants it.
I don't fight in tournaments. Just want to fight a man for real. I don't want him to know I can know.
Well said.
Dude, are we going to have a dope fight at some point? Dick, trying to become a future queen here.
I won't let him take you.
I feel like he's going to go.
It's Maester Lewin, my lord.
I'm sorry, what?
A rider in the night from your sister.
This was sent from the Eyrie.
What?
She says Jon Arryn was murdered by the Lannisters. She says the king is in danger.
The Lannisters are here. These Lannisters killed the guy from earlier that was dead. They're trying to take over this kingdom. She wasn't like jealous of that dude being handsy with other women. She just wants to kill his ass.
Right.
Who but you can protect the king?
They murdered the last hand.
Oh, so now you gotta take the job?
He's the only one he trusts.
It's true.
He owes him nothing.
Dude, just be like, hey, these Lannisters are bad, and then get rid of them. You're good.
Ooh.
Not the drum jump scare, Jesus. Is this, who are these? Is this Jason Momoa? I see the
from
hair.
From Fast and Furious? Aquaman? I love snakes, but I don't want that as a gift.
Dude, has he said one word to her?
That's a lot.
Dude, beach wedding. What are those heads? What are you? Your tit's out. What is happening? There's just one tit.
We need to begin planning the invasion.
Khal Drogo has promised you a crown.
Dude, you better chill out. This dude will rip your head off.
I've waited 17 years to get my throne back.
Hey, we have one of those.
God. Oh, God!
I think they're just dancing.
You remember prom? He said, sir, I was mid-thrust. Oh, someone's gonna die. There's swords. What does that mean? Ah, dude. Oh, your insides are outside. Oh, the hair. Oh, both tits are out.
They straight up just like...
Dothraki wedding without at least three deaths is considered a dull affair.
Oh, okay.
Dude, they're about that life. Poor girl. This poor girl.
Are you from my country?
I served your father for many years.
Oh, you don't say.
God, I hope to always serve the rightful king.
He remembered him a little bit, huh? Oh my God.
More snakes. Dragon eggs!
Dude, I thought it was melons.
Dragon's eggs, Daenerys.
Those are cool.
Shadowlands beyond Ashai. The ages have turned them to stone, but they will always be beautiful.
I want them to be dragons.
Much better than the snakes and the murder. What? Don't just look. What? Say something, dude.
It's like scary.
I guess, do you follow him? Oh, are we gonna ride the horse into the sunset?
There is no word for thank you in Dothraki.
Dude, I've heard the name Dothraki and I thought it was like a Star Trek thing.
He just straight up picked her up like a fucking baby.
Like a toddler, dude. The body of a woman. I don't give a shit.
Right?
Make him happy.
Fuck off. How do you make him happy? I don't know what the fuck he's going on in his head.
I wish he would talk to her.
Is this a non-speaking role? this is uncomfortable. Also very sharp and rocky around here.
Do you know the common tongue?
The what?
Is not the only word that you know?
No.
This is so... I feel so bad for her.
Yeah, I don't like this.
If I get through this without stretching from one end or the other, it'll be a miracle.
Dude. Dude's had some rough battles.
You as good with a spear as you used to be?
No, but I'm still better than you.
You're a loyal friend. You hear me?
He needs that right now. The other dude's gonna murder him.
I hope I'll serve you well.
You will. Come on, boys, let's go kill some ball.
Yeah, oh, bye. I'll probably never see you again. Guess you got a wolf.
Oh, come on.
Ah, lied. He said he wasn't going to climb.
Oh my god, that's so cute. Think he's going to fall?
Hope not. Oh, dude, it's feeling a lot less safe. He went down quicker and it felt safer somehow. I'm sweating. I'm sweating. Dude, everybody's fucking in this show.
For real, dude? What's that?
That's the
brother and brother. Sister?
No.
Stop. Stop.
Oh, no.
Are you completely mad?
Dude, you're the one fucking your sister.
He saw us.
I heard you the first time.
Wait.
Quite the little climb, aren't you?
F*** you. What are we gonna do?
I know he's gonna push him.
Things I do for love.
Fuck! No! What the f***? There's a lot of incest in this f***ing show.
Dude, the big cliffhanger was dude f***ing his sister and then pushing a child out of a window. What the f***, dude? Oh, no. I didn't think they were that weird. I had, like, it was like, all right, the brother-sister conspiring to...
Yeah.
But, what, don't go. No.
Well.
Oh.
What an episode.
I gotta figure out all these names.
I know.
Starks, Lannisters, Targaryen.
We're gonna have King. To make a, we're gonna have to make a pie chart. Not a pie chart.
Pie chart. Let's make a fucking a pie tree. Chart of name.
A family tree.
We're gonna need to get a family tree going, but, yeah. I'm intrigued. I'm enjoying myself so far.
I know. It's interesting.
I have no idea what the fuck's going to go on. I feel bad for some people. I'm just grossed out and intrigued by others.
Did they just fucking kill this kid?
Did they just murder? His dad just left.
I know.
You're going to murder him? They're not going to murder him, right?
You know? I don't know.
That's kind of fucked up. He was only 10. The other girl was 13. She's trying to go with the people that they're like apparently murdering people to try to be the people. You got what I was saying. You're gonna go help the king and
winter is coming and the blue eyed people are coming.
Not sure if winter are the blue eyed people or the actual season.
I think it's the season,
but it was already snowing, so it felt like winter was here a little bit, but
it could be fall,
you know. I did say that at the start, late fall, that's about where we're at.
People were falling, so
gross. I really want to see more of these. Yeah. White Walker?
Yeah. Yeah.
Blue Eyes. That's what I want to see more of, because what the hell? I don't know. I don't know what to say right now.
No. Nope.
I gotta take this in. I want to watch more. So yeah, anything right now?
No.
I'm gonna process that. Gross. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and on to episode 2. All right, that's it for this one. Until next time.
Bye.